only on 5 this evening, a bar owner shows us how he took matters into his own hands.
The owner helped police catch this man accused of breaking into his bar, not once, but several times. KOCO's Patty Moon is live tonight where it all happened. Patty?
Paul and Jessica, it is not every day that police find their burglary suspect hogtied on the ground using a belt like this one. Pedro Manjares is the owner of this bar. He says he was sick of being a victim, so he decided to catch the man who was stealing from him himself.
He make a plan, like, because the guy's been broken in like several times.
Pedro Manjares is the new owner of Chucho's bar. He says someone started stealing from him a few weeks back, but police never made an arrest. So on Sunday night,
we pretend we leave, and then we park in like 2 blocks away from the bar, and my husband and him come back, walking back to the bar, and they stay here and waiting for the guy.
Pedro and his coworker Julio waited until nearly 6 in the morning. Then police say this man, Jose Villalobos, broke in using a hammer.
He walking all the way over there. When he's there, he pointed him and said, freeze, freeze.
The would-be burglar told him he stole to provide for his children. Pedro and Julio said they didn't want to hurt him, so they tied him up with the belts they were wearing. Once he was on the ground, they waited for police. Pedro says he's glad Villalobos was finally caught because the burglaries would have forced him to close his business.
He says he just wanted to close his business because, like, the police don't got the guy. They never got in time.
And Pedro says he's glad that this is all over and that nobody was hurt. He actually used to be a detective in El Salvador, and he says his experience there definitely helped him. Reporting live in Southwest Oklahoma City tonight, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.